It's Jared from MusclePodgy.com. I'm going to show you how to do the rope pull for back. Set it up on the lower part of the portion of a cable rack. I'm going to grab both parts of the rope. Step out, bend in your knees, butt all the way out, back straight. And you're just going to pull it straight into your ass. Bowing it out as it comes in. Great for the back. And great warm-up, great finisher. It's a nice blood flow and pump. I'm going to bring it in a couple of times. I'm going to look forward throughout the whole movement. Keep a natural alignment in my spine. And that is how you perform the pull.